They wanted to figure out what to do about their most dreaded enemy, the cats. Several mice spoke, proposing a variety of solutions. But then a very young mouse stood up and announced that he had a plan.
"The cat is so delicious,"
said the young mouse.
"Because she is sly and sneaky. She tiptoes along on her little padded paws. Why do you never even hear her coming?"
The assembly mice nodded in agreement.
"My suggestion,"
continued the young mouse,
is that tie a belt around the cat's neck. That way, we could hear her trying to sneak up. We would always have time to hide.
The meeting of girls burst into applause. This was a wonderful idea. It was generally agreed. But then, an old mouse stood up slowly. He had to be heard above all the mouse chatter.
"The young mouse idea sounds good,"
the old mouse said. "But now we have a brand new problem. Who will hear
the young mouse idea?" "Sounds good,"
the old mouse said.
Moral of the story:
"But now we have a brand new problem. Who will hang the bell on the cat?" Moral of the story is: easier said than done.